How do reusable rockets are reused? Before going into details, have a look at the normal rockets. A rocket consists of mainly three parts: the first stage, second stage, and payload. It also consists of an interstage, but to make this video easier to understand, we'll ignore that part for now. Starting from Falcon 9, every rocket is reusable. Let's take an example at the Falcon 9 version 1.1 rocket that launched from Cape Canaveral on January 2015. Minutes after liftoff, the first stage separates. It then comes back to land safely, while if it was the case of other NASA rockets, then it would be thrown to ocean because of lack of fuel. Second stage ignites to boost payload into orbit. SpaceX's second stage is unique. After it's there in the orbit with the payload, it can be restarted again to create a de-orbit burn to drive it back to land. While if it was other traditional rockets, then it would be either left in geostationary transfer orbit or in low Earth orbit to decay. The Falcon 9 second stage has enough fuel to return to landing platform. Three separate engine burns to put the spent stage on course to re-enter the atmosphere and slow down from 2900 miles per hour to 4.5 miles per hour. But that's when the tragic happens. At the time of touchdown on an offshore floating platform, the boosters ran out of hydraulic fluid for the steering fins. But SpaceX has improved. It now delivers cargo to the International Space Station. And with the sheer dedication, the next Falcon Heavy is going to launch this January 2018. Share this video with your friends and family for SpaceX's hard work. As for our part, a like and subscribe is good for us.